Hello and welcome all my dear students. How have you been? I hope my all dear second standard little gems are enjoying all my lectures, are watching the lectures regularly. My dear little gems, I welcome you once again in the English lecture. I also hope that till the date you were sending all your work to the follow-up teachers regularly and you have sent your PDF file of the grammar book as well as the English book to your teachers. So, dear students, now as you have watched all the lectures, you might be knowing that in the previous lectures we have done meanings and given word of lesson number 10, the story of the four seasons, which I have explained you very well. I hope, my dear students, that you have written those hard words, meanings, give one word in your fair book as well. Please make sure whenever you are watching this lecture, you have to write each and everything in the rough book while the lecture is going on. Later, you have to complete the same thing in your fair book. Why am I saying so? Because in this lecture, I give you limited time, in which I not only ask you to write down the answers, but with that I even intend for you to practice fast writing along with that legible writing. This is the reason why I take this board lecture. So my dear students, get ready to write down the new objective parts of lesson number 10. First of all, we are going to today start our lecture with MCQ. So, please give the heading, first of all, subject. Then, you have to also write today's date on the top heading part. Then, please write lesson number. And then, give the heading MCQ. Be ready with this much part in the heading. Within a while, I'll ask you to write down MCQ options in the question with me. So, this is the first thing we are going to write, MCQ. Give the heading and I write two MCQ at a time. Why? Because I have to write the MCQ and the options as well. And please make sure you also have to write the MCQ as well as the options for the MCQ. So don't miss out to write anything. Let's get started. Give the heading. Within few seconds, I'll start writing the question. My dear students, I hope that in the lecture you are following each and every instruction given. Please write every single detail clearly. Okay, dear students, now I am going to write the questions of two MCQs at a time on the board. I hope that you will also start writing it so that if you start writing the question along with me, you will not need much of the extra time to finish writing the questions. Number one. So, number one question is, the four gods on earth were, option brothers, friends, enemies. You have to write it in a way I have written on the board. Please make sure you write it in the same way. Number two, I am going to write here. So, I have written question number 2 on this side. In the beginning, the first one to become the king of the earth was, options are winter, summer or spring. Please write it down, I'll wait for a while. And one more thing, students. Please make sure that after completing question number 1 and all the options of question number 1, leave one line from your book and then start question number 2. No matter in whichever book you are writing, you might be thinking that why sir is asking to leave one line even if we are writing in the rough book. But students, even if you are writing in the rough notebook, keep your notes very much neat and tidy. Please write it down. My dear students, I hope that you have started writing question number 2 and if you have started writing the question with me, now you should have completed writing question number 2. Okay, so the correct answers are A on question 1 side and question 2 side. In the beginning, the first one to become the king was Samar, who was the eldest brother. Pick the correct answer as I have done. I am going to clear the board and write another 2 to 3 questions. My dear students, I hope that you have marked the correct answer. I have circled it. So clearly it can be seen which is the correct answer. And I have circled it with the different colored pen. You don't have to use any color of pen in your fair book. No matter whichever thing you use in the rough book. But in the fair book, no other colored pencil or pen will be allowed. Okay, I'm going to clear the board and write another 2 to 3 questions. So be ready to write question number 3, 4 and 5. And please make sure, even if you have to take 2 to 3 pages, utilize that, but please make sure your data should be properly written. When you send the photos to the follow-up teachers, your handwriting should be legible. Number three, so as you can see, I have written question number 3. To begin with, each of the gods was made the king of the earth for 3 months, 6 months or for 1 year. Please start writing it. Number 4. So as you can see, I have even written number 4. When Autumn became the king, the options are air became cold, days and nights became very hot, trees shed their worn out leaves. Start writing both the questions. I hope that you have already finished question number 3. Please start writing it. Here is number 5. In the end, father declared that each of them will continue to rule for 3 months, 6 months or is it a year? So I have written question number 5 at the bottom. Please write down the questions and the options properly. Just after a few seconds, I am going to mark the correct option, highlight the correct option. I will circle it. So I hope that you have started writing number 5. Question number 4 is, when autumn became the king, the options are, air became cold. Option B, days and night became very hot. Option C, trees shed their worn out leaves. Number 5 question is, in the end, father declared that each of them will continue to rule for, options are A, 3 months, B, 6 months, or C, a year. So here the answer is 1 year. Here the answer is trees shed their worn out leaves, and here the answer is 3 months. So please also tick mark the correct answer, and I'll be waiting for the minute or few more seconds for you.
Students, try to practice writing it on your own as if you are sitting in the classroom, in which you get almost this much time to finish your work. So option A here in number 5 is 3 months. As you know that in the end, father asked each of them to rule for 3 months. So within 12 months, all 4 should get the chance one time to rule. Option C, in 4th answer, trees shed their worn out leaves. This is what happened when the autumn season became the king after summer. And option C, which is 1 year in number 3, so when they started to rule, in the beginning they ruled for 1 year. Each of the brothers ruled for 1 year. Okay students, now I'm going to clear the board, and please give another heading, make sentences. Make sentences. So I hope that you have finished writing this, so that we shall start with make sentences.
So, please on the new page, give the heading make sentences. I am going to clear the board and give the heading 2. Basically, there are 5 make sentences in this lesson. At first, I will write 3 questions. I will give you time to think about the sentences. You can make it on your own. And then I will write the answer. This is how I am going to follow for the next 2. So first 3 questions, then 2 questions, overall 5 questions will be there. Number 1, earth. Number 2, God. Number three, winter. So three questions I have written. Think about what kind of sentences you can make. If you will try to make it, whether it is correct or incorrect, at least you will bring your one level up. So try to think about it. I will give you a few seconds. Anyways, I am going to write the answer on the board.
So I hope that you have started thinking about the sentences of your own, not taking help of anyone else. What can you make the sentence on earth, God, winter? These are very easy and regular words we have heard and used. So it should be very easy for you, I suppose, to make the sentences on these easy words. Okay.
So here we can write, Earth is a planet on which life exists. So I have used the word Earth in the sentence, so I will underline that word to show that I have used that word. You too have to underline the word wherever you have used Earth in the sentence. Number two, God. What do you do to God? You pray to God. So I can write here, I pray to God every day. Again, I have underlined the word God because I have used the question in the sentence, and to show that I have used the word, I have underlined it. Number three, winter. What happens in the winter? You feel very cold, right? So I can write, winter is very cold, or you can say cold season. Whatever you feel, you can write, you can make a sentence of your own. It should be just grammatically correct. So if you have not written your own sentences, please write it down and wait for a while second.
Always, if you will try to copy the answers from the board, it will not work. Though I am giving you each and every answer, try to make it on your own, at least when you're getting the chance in these kind of topics like make sentences. Okay, let me write two more questions. As you can see, I have written two more questions, spring and summer. Try to make the sentences now, come on spring and summer. These two are very easy words. I hope that you have started thinking about the sentence, what you can make on spring and summer. Let me write one sentence of spring.
I have simply written, I love spring season. I do love the spring season because in the spring season, new flowers blossom, trees grow, new fruits grow on the trees. So simply I have used the word spring here. Think about the summer. I am even going to write the sentence for the same. Okay, let me write the sentence on summer. So I have written the sentence here, we drink cold drinks in summer. In summer season, your throat starts, soaking, and it is you again and again want water or some kind of liquid. So in summer, usually when the sunlight is more, we are sweating, we like to drink cold drinks, different cold drinks. So this is what I have written. Please have a look on the answers.
Students, this way you can make the sentences of your own too. It is not necessary to just write down the sentences what I have written on the board. In fact, if you will write your own sentence, we will consider it more properly. So with this, I end my today's lecture. Here, today's lecture, we have written two objectives. One is MCQ. 5 questions. Another objective which we have written is max sentences, 5 questions. Have a nice day. Take care. Goodbye.